Okay, we're back with the Modern Warfare 2 walkthrough. And I just spotted.
Brilliant.
You do. We're back with the Modern Warfare 2 walkthrough, and I just spotted.
Because people watching out will be awesome.
Oh no!
Dude, you farted while making a video? Not cool, not cool, dude!
You farted! You're weak, you're a douche! I am, I like it. Dude, you farted. That's not cool. Come on, let's go, let's get this thing on the road! I haven't got full power on you, douche. There's only one speed on this. Full or nothing. God-like. I'm an awful driver. You want to see the driving on this? I'm awful. I mean, you know how I'm good at the snowmobile one. Yeah, you know how good I am on the snowmobile with.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm crap at driving a boat. If I ever say I want to drive the boat, never let me do it. I'll kill you. Oh, I can drive. I have driving lessons at school. I've only stalled the car once. No one's crashed it yet, or no one's come close to crashing. Whoa, holy crap! Flying boat! Yep. I know. My school's awesome. On the boat, I managed to die. That's the first time I've Sherlock, it's gonna get rough. dare. We're in dusty territories now. Attack knife! Haha, knife the man. Whoa. We fell in water, yeah, it looks like that. You know that mission where the nuke explodes and you end up walking real slow like it? You crashed in water, yet your vision looks like that. Fail. Haha, you can't shoot me today.
Oh, I need to make good vision in water.
I know. I'm gonna come for you. I'm coming. I'm Mike Myers. Did it. Hello! Ow. No, please not. Oh, my chest. Oh, no, you didn't.
5 years ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched.
It's not my problem, you douche. No reason to stab me through his chest and try and shoot me.
Volunteers. No shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Gotta get to my gun. My gun. I want my gun. Please. My gun. Leave me alone. I'm only a man in women's clothing.
What?
As soon as I finish this walkthrough, I'm going offline. And this walkthrough will be up by tomorrow. I'll put it in a playlist when I'm done with the World of War in the and the Left Dead. Come on, pull the knife out. Come on, you can do it, my son. You can do it. You can do it, my son. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Slowly. Nearly there. Nearly there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Pull it out. Get it out of there. Yay! I pulled it out. Hello! Oh dear, it's in your eye now. It's a throwing knife.
Oh, have you noticed the amount of weight where it lands in his eye?
Yeah, I do. I just threw it. I think I aimed it for his head there, but the first time I did it, I aimed for his foot. So I'm gonna throw it at your foot. I'm gonna throw it at your arm. I'm gonna throw it randomly into space. How the hell did it hit your eye? I think that's it. Oh look, rust in the background.
Yeah.
Oh, he's alive! He just had the crap beaten out of him and he's still alive.
Kill the game.
Ah, I'm getting killed.
There's like a thing I have to do on the stuff.
I'm watching a Bioshock 2 walk, Bioshock 1 walkthrough, yeah, because I'm not going to buy Bioshock 1, I'm just going to buy Bioshock 2. And he says, the thing that makes this game different from everything else is how it gets
moved. This is a one-way trip. Looks like it still is.
That's right, isn't it? I agree too. It's just different from every other game, how it sets the mood. Yeah, and it gives you sort of a big feeling because you're a big guy in a huge suit. It's like, yeah, I'm a big man, I'm gonna sort you out now. And that's it. That's the credits. Goodbye, YouTube.